Hey guys, it's Erica. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you are all doing well, keeping safe and healthy. So today I have another exciting video for you. Twist has actually sent me this package right here and I'm so excited to unbox these goodies and show you guys what's inside. So let's just get right into it. Oh, so inside the box is this really cute packaging. So it says Twist. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. Oh, I love this. Twistearrings.com. Also inside is a little thank you card. Oh, that is so cute. I love the design. So bright. Amazing. It has a wipe that comes inside here and a polishing cloth. I love that. I love that it comes with all these different elements for you to take care of the product. I'm gonna open up this. It has the details on the back. Very nice. Wow. Just like that. And inside is the white cloth right here. It's just plain white. There's nothing on the other side, but nice cloth to clean the products. And of course it has the wipe that I showed earlier. I'm just going to open this package. Hopefully I don't ruin the packaging. Opening up the top here and inside, oh my gosh. Wow, I love the way that this is packaged so much. I'm very impressed. I'm very, very, very impressed by the way this has been packaged. I love that and I love this at the back. It is a button that you just unbutton like so. I love that this is reusable. I like how they didn't use plastic. That's fantastic. This cute little bag. This is so cute. These are so nicely packaged. Look at this. They have their own personal sticker right here. It's just pink and it says thank you. So again, they're not using any plastic. It's all paper. I love that. You guys, look at these pair of earrings. How cute are these? Oh my gosh. I cannot wait to put these on. You guys, these are gorgeous. Wow, I love these. I don't have any pearl earrings that look like this. So, beautiful. Next one. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. So this is a ring. I love how simple it is, so elegant. I'm gonna put this on right now. That is so pretty. It is so nice. I love that this is adjustable. You can tell in the back here that you can just open and close it to your desired finger size. But this fits perfectly right on my pointer. And you could wear it this way or facing down, which also looks really nice. Oh, I love that. Third thing is in here. Oop. Oh my goodness. Look at this necklace. It's so delicate. Look at this beautiful piece of jewelry here. Just by the packaging, there's so much detail and thought put into their work. I'm a sucker for people who put detail in everything. I love like the leather that they've put the jewelry on because normally companies just put plastic. I love that it's on different colors, like the brown, the light brown here, and then the black, and then they hot stamped their logo on the top here, which is so nice. I already have the ring on along with my other ring, but I'm gonna take off my other jewelry so we're not distracted here. Let's put the necklace on first. So it just has the clasp here and the hook. I love the length of this necklace. I'm just looking at myself in the viewfinder right now to see it, and I love how high up it is because a lot of the time, chains are too low usually on me. So this length is so nice. It's very elegant looking. I love how dainty it is. I love how light it is. I even forget that I have it on, but I love the material. It's super light. Well done. Like that is a really nice piece. That is just so beautiful with the ring. It looks so nice. So I'm just gonna put the earrings on. This is just the backing. Ooh. That is gorgeous. I love that. Look at that. Look how pretty that looks. That just elevated my whole outfit. Like this just looks more elegant now. I love that so much. How gorgeous are these? It goes nicely with the ring. even though the ring doesn't have pearls on it, but because it's so dainty with the small diamonds in the middle, it goes perfectly well with this. I think these are my new favorite earrings. All of these pieces are so beautiful, but I'm definitely a fan of the earrings, if you can't tell. All right guys, so that is the end of this video. I hope that you really enjoyed it as much as I did. I am definitely such a huge fan of these twist piece of jewelry. They're so beautiful, so beautiful. You could already tell from how I was fangirling over it all. I just want to say thank you so much to Twist for sending me such beautiful products. I really love them. Such a fan. I love how well you packaged everything. I love how curated everything is. Like, you really put in the time and effort to create your pieces, and I can tell just by how they look, and they definitely make me feel really good and really confident about myself. It just elevated my whole mood, I gotta be honest with you. And I really, really love the pieces, and I just want to thank you so much for your generosity. It's so sweet that you guys would send me these products. I'm just such a fan. I really, really love them. If you guys want to see more of this kind of content, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, click on that subscribe button and notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye!